right, almost there, going to meet with Ms. Spearman this morning. A little nervous meeting with the state superintendent. Let me see what's on the radio for now anyway. What's going on? Oh, okay. I think I'll turn this off before I pick up Miss Spearman here. I don't think she wants to hit the quine. Okay. Am I gonna need to go in and get her? Maybe she'll meet me out here.
Hey, Randall.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, Molly. How's it going?
I'm
good to see you.
Good. Thanks for picking me up.
Oh, it's been a while. Maybe we could, you know, go and grab a bite to eat or something like that.
Yeah. Thanks for getting me out. It's great to get out of the office for a little bit. I tell you, let's ride, man.
Well, good.
How you been doing?
Pretty good. You know, school starting up, it is busy. Yeah. I don't know, at the department, does it get busier when school starts up like
it's
in the school?
It's crazy. I've been going all over the state. I'm glad I'm going to be coming over to Batesburg, too. You know, y'all got some good things going on over there, I hear.
We are excited. We got a few initiatives that that are new to us that we're starting, from our early college,
really?
Our Montessori,
yeah.
Doing a little bit of STEMs at our elementary and an AVID program.
That's
but
great.
The best thing, Molly, I tell you, about being in Lexington 3, I mean, we got some good initiatives, the people.
Oh, I know them, yeah. Those folks. I grew up right up the road and still live in the city,
right.
You know, so I've known the Batesburg folks for a long time. It's a great community, great teachers. And I appreciate it. I know everything y'all are doing, it just matches up with the profile.
You know what, Molly? We've been really on that profile. And I tell you what, the teachers are phenomenal. They're just giving kids so many opportunities to express their creativity and show their innovation. So we appreciate everything you guys are doing in the department.
Well, that's good. Well, I appreciate everything y'all are doing. And you got anything on the radio?
I don't know if you listen to what I listen to, Molly. I was kind of rocking it out.
I'm kind of old-fashioned. I'm still into Michael. You can turn right there.
Okay. Michael Jordan? He's
Yeah, well, I like Michael Jordan, too. But, man, I grew up with the Jackson, the main man.
You know, I got to go way back on my phone to find. Let's see what we got.
Have it on your phone, I got the LP album.
You got
album,
it? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see what I got here. Things you never knew before.
Yeah, man.
And 2 + 2 makes 4. Now. How to make it money.
Alright.
All you gotta do is repeat after me. A, B, C.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Do,
re, mi. A, B, C.
1, 2, 3.
Baby, you and me now. Alright, ready?
Come on, baby.
Ready, Molly?
I'm ready.
Reading, writing, arithmetic. All the branches of the learning tree.
Yeah,
You rocking it out. You know about Motown?
I do. I love it, man. You know all the words. See, I'm a music teacher. I know the music. I'm not very good on the words, but I can get into it, man.
Well, I'm a music teacher. Yeah. That's right. That's why I was a little nervous. I thought you might do a little solfege in here.
Right.
I don't remember all that.
Me either. Man, that was good. It's so nice to get out of the office. I love getting out in the schools and seeing all the excitement. I've been going around a little bit. And you can just feel it in the air. Everybody, with the start of school, everybody's excited and happy, and they're really loving their jobs. And that's really what I'm trying to talk about, all the good things going on in South Carolina, instead of bashing education. We've got to tell our story, all the good things that are happening.
Well, we got a great story, and I can tell you, yesterday we had our, we picked up schedules at the high school, and about 75% to 80% of our students from across the district and parents were in to get those schedules and to see those happy, smiling faces.
Yeah,
but you said a key word there.
Yeah, man, happy. I love it. Happy Pharrell.
Yeah, I think I can find Pharrell.
Right,
you know, before we get up here and grab a bite, let's see if I got Pharrell in here.
All
Give
right.
me a second here.
Yeah.
crazy, but I'm about to say. Sunshine is here, you can take a break. Hot air balloon that could go to space. Now, I can't sing, Molly, I'm just having fun here. The air like I don't care, baby, by the way.
So. Now, don't let them tell you you're not cool. You are cool, Randall. I'm impressed.
Well, Molly, you can rock it out. That was a lot of fun.
Now, my expectations are a little low.
They are. They got to be for me to be cool. I appreciate that.
That's all right, man.
Well, whatever you do, Molly, once, thank you for coming to speak to us on Friday. But whatever you do, don't let them know I'm sitting running, riding around town singing. They would say he can't sing.
What about your board? Wonder what they would say.
Wow. Oh my goodness! Oh yeah, don't mention because they're gonna be there. They're like this guy riding around singing.
Them.
He can't sing.
I won't tell him. You're all right, then, Randall. You got it.
Well, Molly, I can tell you it was fun. It was great. Thank you so much.
Thanks for picking me up. Oh, and get me out of the building.
My pleasure. We got to do this more often. Okay.
You
take care, Molly. All right. Thank you so much, and hopefully we'll catch you at that Panther Tiger football game.
You got it. You got it.
You take care. Thank you so much.
Tell everybody hello.
I'll do that. I appreciate it.
See ya.
Bye bye.
Bye, Randall. See ya. Myself, throw a flag on the